The long-awaited grasshopper, a God-given delicacy that comes once a year, has finally appeared in Arua City and other districts in West Nile region. Those who installed the trap points to catch the grasshopper, commonly known as Nsenene, have a reason to recover their monies invested. Susan Bako is a resident of Chongaloya Cell in Arua Central Division, Arua City, and could not hide her joy on collecting grasshopper, much as she got little, but with hope of buying more from others.
It is what everyone wants to get. As you can see now, people are very happy, excited, because it has taken long now, finally it has come. That's why everyone is struggling to collect it. So when you get it, you go home with it, you feel blessed. It is provided once in a while.
The delay experienced by women in collecting grasshopper has become a source of mistrust in some families, where some men mistrust their women.
Many women, they face difficulties. When they come here, others, they go back, they get problems with their husbands, because they feel they have come to do other things. And like now, if you go without it, it will also bring question mark on the watch, on the man. The man will say, you went to collect nene, and you come back without nothing. So where's the evidence?
This comes with a risk of rape and missing children while collecting the delicacy.
Children are there actually, but now it depends on you as a parent, how you can prevent your children from what coming. Because obviously children, you know, they have different behaviors. If you're a parent, you're supposed to control them, prevent them at the home. Oh, when they come like this, you assure them. After picking, you go home.
Saleha Mustafa from Chongaloya Cell in Arua Central Division expressed joy while catching the grasshopper on Tuesday night.
It's really a great blessing. People are going to play exactly. Most of them now lost hope. They thought that it was not going to come. But finally, it has happened. So it's going to be a great day.
She explains the challenge of power blackout affecting the business of grasshopper while collecting from the installed iron sea traps with lights.
When it is coming like this, at just any time you see power is gone and generate another, so it is even expensive. So hiring a generator alone is a problem. So people are hoping that the little unit they pay, they will get some power in it.
Innocent Chekechan, a resident of Nebi who traveled to Arua, managed to trap the grasshoppers and says the gift from God raises money for him. The business continues as the populace expects more at night hours, with already installed trapping points with lights.
For me, I've been waiting for this thing since a year. Now a year. That's why everyone is happy and I like it. It's a gift from God. The benefit I get from this thing, really. It makes me to get wealth, to get money. And the money, I make sure I save some money and I make sure I use it for my personal use. And others, they pay school fees with it.
The excess in Arua City is sold to neighboring Democratic Republic of Congo and South Sudan that have provided a viable market for the delicacy. Report compiled by Robert Ariaka for the news in Arua City.